Oh, hello,
Vortico. Or should I say, disappointment? Dude, if you check my Twitter, I uploaded a picture of Vortico, and I said this is the face of a disappointment.
You're a disappointment to the Hyuga clan.
Not kidding, you don't believe me? Look the motherfucker up.
Hanabi was better than you. Hanabi was better than you. Kerr and I only took you in because you were the weakest, and they wanted you to get stronger. Counter abuse.
How did you do that? How did you do that?
I told you already. Hold R2 and then square.
No, it's not R2, that's R2 with circle.
That's a grab.
It is?
Yes, you forgot about grab?
You
forgot about grab?
Those two had grabs.
Of course they wouldn't take out the grab. They only took out the fourth combo from Generations.
Oh, frick.
The pull is too dangerous, boy. You're too dangerous. I have to step away. I have to stop you here.
I'm gonna get killed.
You're too dangerous.
Let the race commence.
I have to stop you here. White poop pillows. God,
that. Everyone to stumble with your white poop. Don't forget body pillows. You cannot deny the rules of the internet. They exist. It exists there, part of it.
White poop pillows.
Oh yeah!
Oh my god, she just brought pornography into the video! You went too far, alright?
Hey,
you went too far.
You have rape jokes in your head.
You went too far, bro. Rape was fine enough.
No,
I'm just joking.
Rape is a type, dude. What are you talking about?
I'm just joking.
You said I brought it too far. Says the dude who talks about rape in his videos. Okay, I get a free pass. I get a free
Nintendo
free
gets
pass.
A free pass. Nintendo gets a free pass.
And Nintendo always gets a free pass.
Nintendo Switch controls. Nintendo Switch parental controls. When parental controls don't work on Nintendo Switch.
Yes!
You die.
To shuttle.
This is the difference, fool. What are you talking about? Itachi.
Jason, get him.
Boy! Are you serious, Naruto? Why are you always late? Kakashi-sensei, we've been sitting here for hours!
Oh, what's wrong? Ain't gonna let me go with my freaking... There you go, boy! Oh, I could have had it!
She's always just staring at us! She did well!
She's like, sup,
however,
buddy?
You lose. Of course.
Wait, Boruto and Sarada.
Yes, that's the whole point of Road to Boruto.
So even if I didn't pre-order all
you
I
get Meets Key, okay. Yes. If you buy it physically, that is, you get this version that I'm playing with. Like the versions that I'm using, if you buy those physically, yeah, you get it. Like, if you buy the full game physically, not the DLC. The DLC only gives you the story and the new character movesets, not the ones that I'm using. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I mean, come on, you can't bootleg me now.
I also found out that there's gonna be Naruto.
Yeah, of course. It's Boruto the movie. It's his story.
That is kind of cool.
That's the point.
It's awesome that it's finally getting added. Dynamic entry!
Well, it sucks. It sucks. The graphics, bruh. The graphics. Why did they change it? Boruto is ugly and he's fat. Himawari and Hinata are ugly and fat. Why does Hinata have black eyebrows? That's stupid. Why did they ruin...
You're not gonna try to use that ultimate...
Why did they ruin them? For real, why did they ruin the character models? They made them fat for no reason, just for the sake of making them fat. Did fat feminists get mad because everybody was skinny again? Did Mighty No. 9 catch that? Did it catch the Mighty No. 9 syndrome? Where they were gonna make Becca girl?
Down-talking Mighty No. 9!
I'm seriously not down-talking it. That was actually a real thing. It was a rumor that one of the developers wanted to make, the manager or something, she wanted to make Beck a girl. No joke.
Really?
Yes. They wanted Beck to be a girl. That's not down talking. That is legit fact. Hit with that. Exactly. Like, the screen froze as if I hit someone. You're black!
Oh!
As soon as I say you're black, you turn back to normal. Their eyes. Those eyes look impossible to draw. Just saying.
Well, those eyes are, like, so easy to draw. Look at Hanabi right there, just going to the cute kawaii desu
Boruto
girl pose.
Boruto, no, the new Naruto art style, no. You can't draw those eyes. You can never get them right. Boruto's eyes are impossible.
Unless you're a master at drawing, you cannot get those right. Wait.
Nope.
Unless
you're the creator of the Boruto manga or straight up Masashi Kishimoto up in here, then yeah. Not even a master at drawing could do it.
People at home are probably gonna be like, hurry the frick up and pick!
Since we're trying to get home right. Boy, I'ma take your puppet out the instant you pull him out, boy! What were you thinking picking a puppet master? You're so vulnerable. You can't fight for yourself. Oh god, this is why Puppet Master is a trash in this game. Wait, the puppet was still back there? Boy. Puppet, back up. Yo, Gaara called. He wants his iron sand back. He wants his father's iron sand back. Sasuke though. I didn't bother
holy
subbing.
Got you.
I didn't bother subbing.
Onyx Chidori.
Hit you in the nuts, bro, with my Onyx Chidori. Hit you in the nuts with Onyx Chidori, boy! Oh, God. Well, you just killed five people. Five people who lived in that apartment complex. You just killed some fool.
Shut up! Stop making me laugh, Alex.
Why?
Oh dear God.
Oh, you ain't want that secret no more, I see, boy.
The water dragon juice didn't work. Ha! Dude, that is the ultimate troll.
Broke through your joint.
Oh, what the frick, dude? Why is my freaking...
It's not working? The counter? Or the...
What? No, my substitution.
It takes 10 seconds to refill.
That is all, oh, wow. Oh, kill me, freaking troll. That, oh,
this
no.
This Russ, I'm gonna follow my own this way. This fool, I'm gonna follow my own this way. Why? Why do you have to put so much emphasis on it, Boruto? Don't put batter, listen.
Don't put batter,
listen, listen. You are not Hank Hill. Listen, fool. You are not, and I repeat, you are not cool. All right? You are not cool. You are not a YouTuber. You are not Markiplier, you are not anyone. Stop talking like that.
My dad.
Well, yeah, she's trash. No one wants to follow you, you old poop. You alright?
The troll did not work! Ah, I'm gonna grab troll you and then just use the ultimate jutsu out of nowhere.
Stupid. Dang it, why do they keep doing Rasengan instead of dashing? Come on, I want to dash, not that Rasengan. Lend me your energy! Lend me your energy! Goku is so demanding, he doesn't even ask us. He's like, lend it to me!
Please, lend me your credit cards!
Lend me your credit cards! Like, he can't even say please. Master, I can still do it!
I hate you so much, Alex!
As soon as Tsunade punches in, he shuts up, like, instantly. You don't miss it!
I suck so bad.
My feet! No more running up the... No more running up the... Oh God, no! No, 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 no. You just did not do that, bro. You just did not slow down the camera. You know how many people You know how many people gonna be getting off to that joint? They just seen up her skirt, bro. Yay!
Oh, I'm definitely gonna slow down the camera.
Oh my god, your version, I swear to god.
Oh my. Copies of a guy who's also 14.
I'm 15 now.
Oh,
when
was your birthday, dude?
The 17th. January 17th, that is.
Why didn't you tell me?
I thought you already knew, man.
No.
Yeah, you weren't around that long. I think you showed up around, like, the universe part when I just, you know, when I stopped actually talking about myself. Like, I used to legit just say stuff about my life, like what went down in school and stuff.
Oh!
Oh, pizza sensei! Why do you have to cut me there? Why do you always be cutting? Why are you becoming me like that?
Rest in peace, Pedro. Alex, do that again. Rest in peace, headphone user. God, I'm gonna watch that, see how loud it actually is.
Friggin' stupid.
It is. You fight like a geezer. You need to get with the time.
Well, I guess I'll just
Not yet. I'm doing an endless match. That awakening. Oh. Dang, that fool is fast. Like, that teleportation. What in the world was that? He just summoned Shenron on me. Bruh. Okay, you need to calm down with that KFC, fool. Die. Oh. Guy, you got that KFC, bro. You ate too much. Please. You alright? Hey, throw that thing up on the sky call. It's dangerous here. Kakashi. I mean, Boruto, screwing up all these lines. That new the road to Boruto, though. You fight like a geezer, speed up the signs. This will finish things. Rasengan! Can't take it serious. these days, it's all about winning smart. Luffy and Ash, boys had a baby, I swear. Okay, I just flew up in the air. Why am I flying in the air like this? Sir! Sir! Time for a spin dash! Bounce pad! Stupid old man. I knew you wouldn't say. Ah! Konohamaru Ninja Squad, though. If only they were here. Yeah. Yeah, I can hear you. Dang, I ain't know. I was just didn't know that ring out, oh. Yo. I didn't know they counted.
That is, oh, wow. Got another person here?
I was legit not looking. Yo, sup?
What's up, Alex? How you doing, bro?
None.
Yo, what's up, brother? Good show.
Wait, that was me? I thought that was... Dang. I thought I was the last Naruto.
I want to make it where everybody is not getting raped on track.
Yeah, you gotta get raped some more. You know, look up a video or something. You know what I mean?
Alex, 2017. If you get raped enough, you will get better.
That is my way. That is my way of learning the game. Legit.
That is my working.
I was never as good as I was. Like legit, I didn't even know how to switch. No joke.
It's like that country song. I'm as good as I was.
I seriously, no, I'm for real. I didn't know that you could use the analog stick to switch. I legit never switched ever in my life. Like, it was a mistake how I found out. I didn't even know about the counter.
Sarada looks like she's, dude, Sarada looks like she's staring into my soul.
She is.
She's like, I
don't know how to count. Nah, she's like, I'm a Super Saiyan.
No, not this.
Alright, screw it, I ain't about to be cheap like that. That friggin' Kieran spam, though. I hate it when them fools be doing that to me. Nah, he ain't watching it. Nah, we had some matches earlier. See that in the video. Oh god, yeah, I'ma lose,
so wait, Alex,
for sure.
Who is better, you or that guy?
He is better than me. I lost a round. Whenever I lose a round,
someone who could rape Alex.
That means I'm gonna lose. If I lose a round, I am done. It's always been that way.
Someone who can destroy Alex.
Everybody can destroy me. Windmill of Shadows! Demon Wind Shuriken! Windmill of Shadows! How about this? Behind you, believe it!
That is the ultimate ninja one. Oh, say that again. Wait, say the Demon Wind Shuriken
video
again.
From Ultimate Ninja 1? Or Ultimate Ninja 2?
Yeah. Ultimate Ninja 1.
Demon Wind Shuriken! Windmill of Shadows! How about this?
Rock Lee?
I am Rock Lee, the Henley Philly, just handsome devil.
I can sound like Sasuke.
These eyes see darkness clearly.
You wanna try it?
Dude, Naruto!
Let me send you this freaking thumbnail that I just made.
What's wrong with marrying late? If you taught me all this before, I'd never have been in a situation like this. It describes the whole road to
ninja.
It describes the whole road to Boruto situation at the moment. One fell swoop. It means you're gonna lose. Then just say it and don't beat around the bush. Never mind that. You know what day it is, don't you? If you forget my little sister's birthday, I'll never forgive. I can't do it. I'll never forgive you.
Yo, yeah, that's 3 days I'm not showered right there.
This isn't the lame era you grew up in, Dad.
Showered right there.
Wait, no, Borto, wait, where are you going? I was about to give you the application for the tuning exam. And when Dad was a kid, Grandpa Hokage wasn't even alive! I guess Dad's lucky he never experienced the joy of having a parent around. Naruto!
Sausage!
No, I didn't want to do the ultimate jutsu, Boruto. Alright, calm down with that trigger happy stuff. Yo, I'm screwed. Screwed from the start. There's no way I can make the comeback. If there even is one to be had, that is. Too trigger happy with my subs today. Lightsaber. Just like my like and dislike bar. The Boruto dub was not well received. I can tell you that. You were that team attack. What? What? No. No, no, no. You were behind me. I see that. This will finish things. Rasengan! It doesn't work. It doesn't work. Replacing it, trying to replace it, just does not work. Yeah, I screwed myself. Dang it, the water style tilt! How do I even control that tilt though? Like, legit. The tilt just happens randomly, but whenever I want it to happen, like, intentionally try to do it, it doesn't work. Oh, you mean the last Naruto? Shadow Bone Jutsu! Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, Storm 4 has been more glitchy. It's been more bug lately. Now I see what everybody's been talking about. Ever since the update, my game has been crashing, like, way too much. I've been legit experiencing everything that everybody said. Like, it ain't bad. But I'm like, come on. I never experienced glitches ever before this update, you know what I mean? And then all of a sudden, Road to Boruto comes in, changes it. It makes the game even funner, you know what I mean? I mean, that Infinite Awakening. The Infinite Awakening wasn't like a fun glitch, but I gotta at least find some humor in it whenever it was used against me, you know what I mean? It just kept the game fresh. It's sort of like people now, they define glitches as something that's bad or like game breaking. And then they go off. And then it's like strange. It's like they go off on other games that barely have any glitches. Because they're boring, you know what I mean? Just kick back and enjoy the chaos.